Justin Bieber has found himself in the center of a lawsuit, all thanks to his private parts. Yes, I'm talking about exactly what you're thinking. No need to get your head out of the gutter today, because I'm actually talking about Justin Bieber's, yeah, those. As you know, I'm Madison Hill, and I'm hoping I can make it through this story with a straight face. If you like staying caught up with all things Justin, including all of his parts, then make sure to subscribe to our channel. Okay, so here's what's happening. TMZ reports that back in May, Justin went to the Northwell Health Hospital in Long Island after he believed a soccer injury caused one of his testicles to twist. Now, apparently, this past hospital visit has triggered a lawsuit between the hospital and a fired employee. The hospital claims that the fired employee, whose name is Kelly Lombardo, illegally obtained Justin's medical records after hearing rumors that Justin was in the hospital for an STD. TMZ reports the hospital fired Lombardo for being, quote, an immoral employee and violating the Biebs' privacy. However, the disgruntled employee says she never tried accessing Justin's records and is therefore suing the hospital for wrongful termination over Justin Bieber. Do you think the hospital did the right thing in firing this employee in order to protect Justin's privacy and private parts? Tell me your opinions down there in the comment section. Sources close to Justin made it clear to TMZ that Justin was not in the hospital for an STD. Sources say Justin was playing soccer and got badly injured. Apparently, Justin freaked out and started to, quote, WebMD himself into a tizzy and started to believe he had a serious injury to his private parts. Who hasn't freaked themselves out when Googling their symptoms on WebMD? Justin, I've been there. Not the same situation, but you know what I mean. However, TMZ reports the doctor examined Justin and quickly came to the conclusion that he just had some swollen parts. So don't worry, guys, it appears Justin and everything down there is just fine. But what do you think about Justin Bieber and his private parts being the center of a lawsuit? Crazy, funny, weird, or everything in between? Tell me your thoughts in the comment section below. For more news on your fave celebs, click the boxes and subscribe.